Up till now, we have studied about the components which were present inside our cabinet. Now we will study about the components in detail which are present on our motherboard. The very first component which is present on our motherboard is microprocessor, which is the most important component. The location of microprocessor on our motherboard is here. This component is called as microprocessor cabinet. As you observe here, it is very sensitive because very small transistors are present in this cabinet. This microprocessor cabinet has its opening knob. As you look here, the door of the cabinet should be open very slowly and carefully. The main or microprocessor is here. As you look here, it has many knobs on it, which are so sensitive and should be handled very carefully. But how to identify how to place this microprocessor in its cabinet? So as you look on the topmost rightmost corner, it has one small indication which indicates where to place this microprocessor in its microprocessor cabinet. So let's have a look. This microprocessor should be placed in its cabinet with the identification of its knob, which should be placed in its rightmost corner, and it should be placed very carefully and slowly, because a small mistake is going to damage our microprocessor entirely, and should be closed very slowly and carefully. This closes our microprocessor in its microprocessor cabinet, now which is safe inside its cabinet. The next components on our motherboard comes RAM slot. As you observe, at present on our motherboard there are two RAM slot, RAM slot 1, RAM slot 2. RAM slot 1 is away from our microprocessor. RAM slot 2 is closer to our microprocessor. This is our RAM, which is of size 1 GB. It should be placed compulsorily in RAM slot 1, where the knob should be placed in its center. It should be placed slowly and carefully, and close the closing knobs. This RAM slot 1 is for odd multiples of RAM size, and RAM slot 2 is for even multiples of RAM size. The next component comes PCI slots, peripheral component interconnection slots. At present we have 4 PCI slots, PCI slot 1, 2, 3, 4. These slots are used for connections of graphics card, video card and audio cards. The next component comes CMOS battery. As you look here, we have our CMOS battery which is placed in CMOS cabinet. This CMOS battery can be detached from it very slowly. As you look, it has charge on it. When it is removed from its cabinet, the charge is discharged, and which loses its password, which is BIOS password. I repeat, it loses its BIOS password. It should be kept again on its place carefully. The next components come, chipset. On our motherboard we have two chipset, that is chipset which is called North Pole and another chipset that is called South Pole. These chipsets are used for interconnection with peripheral device and processing with peripheral device. The next components, as you observe, that many towers are present on our motherboard. The small towers are nothing but capacitors. They are used to supply power to this all the components which are present on our motherboard in proper proportion. The main power supply to our motherboard is from SMPS, that is switch mode power supply, but proper proportion of power is given by these capacitors to their all the components in proper proportion. These are all at the front panel of our motherboard. Then look at our back panel of our motherboard. The very first component, that is called connection slot for our keyboard and mouse, which is a serial port slot for keyboard and for mouse. The next connection is for printer. The very next connection is VGA slot, that is video graphics adapter, which connects the cable to your monitor. The next is USB slots, universal serial bus slot, which is used to connect pen drives and USB cables. The next connection slot is LAN cable connection slot, which is used to connect LAN cable. And the next slot is audio wire connection slot, which is a 3-port slot, of which the first slot is for mic, second slot is for headphones, and third slot is for other audio connections. Now it's time to